until you start focusing on what needs to be done, rather than what is politically possible, there is no hope. We cannot solve a crisis without treating it as a crisis. We need to keep the fossil fuels in the ground, and we need to focus on equity. And if solutions within this system are so impossible to find, then maybe we should change the system itself.
Climate, for our security, for our future. We need nature. Now, more than ever.
Now think about the shame that each of us will carry when our children and grandchildren look back and realize that we had the means of stopping this devastation, but simply lacked the political will to do so.
The outlaw ocean is real, as it has been for centuries, and until we reckon with this fact, we can forget about ever taming or protecting this frontier.